Saturday the 27th of April 2024, and we have another lovely day here in Tokoroa. Bit of a nasty cool southwesterly blowing, but Frankton, the visitors, and Surf playing in the fourth game of this round. The game will be underway shortly. It's 2:48 now, so we're a few minutes behind already. But Frankton asked for a delay on the Bees game by half an hour for them to get here by bus or whatever. So it's delayed the start of the second game a few minutes. And someone out down there doing some stretching. Lovely day. Major sponsors Eco Labs and all the flags. Some sponsorship to go in the club rooms yet. All fresh painted. 2:50 is the time. Again on the home field. Turn over. Field's looking lovely as usual. Three games away. Fourth game of the round. I should have tried. Lots of things. Well done, boys. 2 minutes into the game. Standard at 2:50. And the wind's died down a wee bit. It was quite windy out there, start of the Bees game. Long kick from over there. Gonzalez doing the kicking. Very reliable import from Argentina. Great sense of humour. What a great runner too. And a good kicker. Short and bit wide. First point on the board, 5-0 to Surf. cross hands into the opposition. Now, another turnover. Yeah, in touch. Oops, sorry. What was going on there? From Frankton. Good speed. Good on him, man. Good try. Yeah. was it? But score 12-0 to Surf A's after 9 minutes. Defensive scrum for Surf, attacking scrum for Frankton. Of a coordinated jobby, I think. Well done. The half back and the wing on the right hand side, I think. I don't know. Could have even been the number six flanker. And the wind has taken it up. Oh, must have just gone past the outside. Plus, anyway, the wind is a bit dreary. 17-0. Then after 14 minutes. intercepted. I don't know, I thought the might have been a combination of one knock after another. But I think it was a red fella got up and hooked the ball back. It might have looked like a knock on. We'll take it. Back in again. Bouncing back, so. No continuity there, unfortunately. Referees discussing things, which is good. Doing a bit of coaching. Thanks, Ref. Some young players in the team. Nice interference. Behind the posts, well done. Get it where you can. That's the kicker. 3:10 in the afternoon. It's at 22-0 at the moment. Kick to come. Well done, boys. What a boy up there. And over. Well done. Even the simple ones have got to be kicked over. Steady. Keep the same routine. That's 20 minutes into the first half. Halfway through. Scrums have been very steady, very quite even, I'd say. Nice and straight too. Knock on, lost the ball forward. That was a penalty that further. And it'll do take a penalty scrum or kick for the line. We're just going to go. Of surprise, take a tap kick and keep passing the ball. Hold on. It's 29-0 at the moment. Kick to come. It's into the wind, so not being easy with the wind today. Anyway. Being home, autumn colours in the trees, sunny day, nice turf. Fast play, that's good. One of two to die on that. Speed, that's the key thing, change of tactics and move that ball quickly. 316. And over. Well done. Learned from the previous kick. Well done. That's 36-0. See what's going on there. And behind the post, that's what's going on. Taking a breather. And then guys, change of tactics, kick into the box, chase it. Pick it up, pass it. Shoot 18. And it's 12 minutes to half time. Here we go, 10 metres. It's gone bigger halfway. Push from Frankton. Let's go! 10 over. They're not moving fast. From the turnover and the tackle ball situation. And it's 50-0 before half time. Still 8 minutes to go to half time. Minutes to go to half time. Jose to kick down the line. That's his nickname, Jose. He can kick. Try in the corner, was it? And guy went right over the top. I didn't see it. Mill by the moment. The scoreboard's not in use these days. And then it's picking up. It's up and down a fair bit. Come on, Gonzales, you'll get it. Hand over. Yeah, good on ya. Shot. That boy too. 3 minutes to half time. That's it. Put effort into it. Don't just tap it. And less likely. You've got to get the energy into it. He's called it half time. A little bit early. Let's go. Scored half time is 64-0 to surf. Half-time score is 64-0. Well done, Surf. Going well. It's been nearly the end of half-time. The referee's having a chin wag out there as well. What's the time? 3:32. Keep an eye on the clock for the restart. I'm missing a ball where it comes. It's 3:33. Just turned just as he kicked. Full time will be at 4:13. I can step. He's got the legs. So easy. The wind behind him this time, but it's still going to probably drag it from left to right. We'll see. Oh, it's going straight through. Nice straight. Lynn was probably straight behind. Hello, Gonzalez. Try and the conversion. So we run now, just after half time. Gonzalez, and it's open. He's got more legs than anyone. Much as easy for himself. Hold up. 236. He's letting someone else do the kicks now. Other people do need practice. And slot it. I don't think anyone's in a hurry. Forwards first, you must keep possession. What happened to Blues? And Blues chasing the ball. And over. 85 mil. Come cold cloud coming over. Nice breakthrough. Who's with him? Oh, nicely inside. Is that a head high? Knock on. Sun's come out again. Gonzalez moved into centre. There's a new fullback at the back. Defensive lineup. Everyone's well back. Oh, turnover. There it is. This old man's got a dairy farm. He's back. Oh, making some progress now, Frankton. Well done. I don't think he's ready for it. Still making progress. 20 minutes, 20 metres in the last couple of minutes. Have a go. Oh, they're going to take this. Penalty. He says, fair point about taking a quick tap, but can't be in advance of the mark. Played. They kept on making advances down the field, kept on getting penalties awarded to them, so surf needs to mind their P's and Q's out there on the field. Well done, boys. 3:50, 23 minutes to go. Thank you. line kicks are very hard. Sideline kicks today. Got them on the board, well done. 85-5. 22 minutes to go. Good handling, good hands, quick movements. A bit of speed. It's 90-5 at the moment with a kick to come. He doesn't mess around, Gonzalez. Gets into it, sights it up. He's comfortable. And over. Ball is still down the back there. Well, see one there. Good timing. Birthday, they say. Good on you, mate. It's at 97-5 at the moment. The other balls come onto the field. Concentration. hand over. Fever out there. Good knock on. Canopy. Let's see what's going on. Frankton still have it. Coming back to a penalty. Surf is sitting on 99 at the moment. Frankton have had a comeback in the last 10 minutes. Minutes to go in the game. 99-5 to Sif. And Frankton are on the attack. Quite close to the goal line. I think it's the serve put in. Come out the side, and Frankton have it. Forget me. I don't know what happened there. Yeah, the linesmen are coming in. Well done to Frankton. As I said, they're making a comeback. Ten at the moment. Quits early. Surf was sitting on 99. to 10. Well done, boys. My mate. Both sides. Frankton got a couple of tries. Well done. Final score, Frankton 10 and Surf 99, Surf A's. down a bit. Come on, boys. Some boys.